boy, I'm practically beaten by the rain. I have to carry my gear this way.
This is really serious.
Bad timing. I think you need to check out the weather on Google before you go on your mission. This is lesson learned today. Check out the weather before you go on your mission. Well, behind me you can see the thick forest. So let me flip this camera. Woo! Oh boy. What's up everybody, David here. So I'm still in Lokoja, Kogi State, the north central part of Nigeria, and I'm bringing you guys some of the most amazing content in this season. All right, so Kogi State is one of the states that's very significant in the history of Nigeria. There's a lot of colonial history and heritage in Kogi State, especially in Lokoja where we are currently at. And speaking of colonial history, today I'm on a mission to find Lord Lugard House. So many of you, of course, if you're Nigerian, you know who Lord Lugard is. Well, if you don't know, you can ask Google. Definitely you know Lord Lugard. Okay, so he was the brain behind what we know today as Nigeria. And history have it that he had his house somewhere in Lokoja, in a place called Mount Patti. So today I'm on a mission to discover, or not really discover, I'm on a mission to go to Mount Patti, where Lord Lugard House is. All right, so if you love adventure, come with me, let's tour this place. Okay, so locals in this place have said that Mount Patti is a number one tourist attraction when you come to Lokoja in Kogi State. So let me go check it out and I'll be showing you guys everything about Mount Patti. All right, so I think the first thing we need to do is to take Keke. I'm gonna take one of the tricycles, Keke, and go to a place they call Paparanda Square. Then when we get there, then we'll try to find our way by taking the bike to the Mount Patti. I heard also you can jog in that place, but I don't want to jog, man. I'm tired. Let's see if we can find a tricycle. Okay, okay. One of the best ways to enjoy a city is to enter this tricycle, man. You're gonna see a whole lot about the city when you're in this tricycle. See you guys. Okay, thank you very much for putting in the good words. Anyway, guys, I'm enjoying Lokoja, and if you have time, come around. Come and enjoy Lokoja too.
All right.
Now we are in Paparanda Square. We just arrived. Paparanda Square right now. So I'm going to come down from this tricycle, Keke, and then I'm going to find a bike to Mount Patti. Okay, I'm with my money. Me in Paparanda Square, and now I'm going to take a bike to Mount Patti, where actually the Lord Lugard House is. So that's the Paparanda Square right there. So you can see it says Lokoja. Let me zoom this. You guys can see this. So this is Lokoja, the city of black and colonial history. Welcome to Paparanda Roundabout. Right now I'm on a bike heading Mount Patti. So it looks like it wants to rain, but me and I've already come really far. I don't want to go back again, but let's see. I have just today to show this, so I can't really go back. I'm just going to take the risk and try to get it done for you guys. All right, guys, it's raining, but we'll have to enter the rain to try to capture this video for you guys. So please watch this video and subscribe to the channel.
Boy, I'm practically beaten by the rain. I have to carry my gear this way.
This is really serious.
Bad timing. Well, behind me, you can see the thick forest. So let me flip this camera. Oh boy. So we are out of Mount Bati. Unfortunately, we could not shoot it because of the rain. So
today we are trying to see if we can complete our mission. Yesterday we tried to go to Mount Bati, but we are stopped by the rain. So this morning we are resuming back, try to see if we can catch that place for you guys. So currently I'm in one of the tricycles.
We just entered Mount Bati, and this is the road actually. So there's a lot of vegetation here. The vegetation here is really crazy, really nice.
What happened though? The bike don't stop. Before I don't finish.
Oh,
what's happening?
The
hook is on hook. Why the hook? It's not coming in the track. Hello, Huko. No, you have to find back for you. You see it, you know? Ah. I don't understand you. Oh, this one, I jogged it. Yeah.
I don't have a problem now.
For the bike? Bro, are you coming from the top?
Yeah.
Can I talk with you?
Yeah.
I'm a YouTuber, so I shoot YouTube.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, because someone told me that Mount Bati is a number one tourist point that you must go to.
Yes, it is.
Okay, so can you tell us a little bit about...
Well, I am not a history student.
Yeah, but just what you know.
Yeah, what I will tell you, what I know is... most people come here because this is the top is the Lord Lugard and the wife.
Okay, stayed. Okay.
Yeah, and your statue is actually located.
It's up there.
Top, yes,
at the top. Okay.
And then the NTA station is also.
Is there? So yeah. When people go there, they actually see the NTA station.
Yeah, and so people go, people actually go there for, you know, it's actually fun going there with your friends.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, and like going to the top. Seeing yourself sweat.
Okay.
And then walking out, there's a place you can actually walk out. It's very fun. There's a field you can play football
on top there.
Yeah, at the top there.
Amazing.
So it's quite interesting. You can also have a picnic there as well.
Oh, beautiful. Yeah. Beautiful. Okay. And it's open for all.
Yeah, it's actually open for everybody.
There's no fee to be paid. Nothing.
No fee to be paid. Nothing.
Okay. It's beautiful. Anytime.
Yeah. Anytime you want.
Is it risky? Is there bad boys there?
No, it's not. I can come here.
Your experience.
Yeah, because I don't really stay here that much.
Okay.
I go and come back then, but most Saturdays I come here only on Saturdays because people are like always around.
Okay.
But the weekdays I can't be here because I think it's quite risky and scary.
Okay. Because of the.
Yeah. So better safe than.
Sorry. Yeah, sorry. Okay, yeah. So it's better to come with friends and on weekends.
Of course.
Okay, thank you so much for talking with us. You can find a lot of people jogging and coming down from the top. So like, I just talked to one of the people, and I think one of the best things you can actually do when you come to the city, and also over the weekend. But I'm taking a bike because I have two missions today, so I cannot start jogging. I'm going to take my time, which is why I'm taking a bike, but you can see the view.
crazy stuff, man.
Wow, as you can see the city from here.
Wow.
So you can literally see the whole city from this point. So this is the whole of the city, like you're looking at right now, but I think you get it better with a drone shot. Alright guys, mission accomplished. So currently we are in Mount Patti. So this is Mount Patti and this is the famous Log Lugard, the very guy that was the brain behind what we call this nation today, Nigeria. So this is Log Lugard and this is his wife. So it's reportedly said that this is Log Lugard house. So this is the house that he stayed, you know, he built this place and he was staying here with his wife, you know, to enjoy the serenity of the whole city. But the good thing is, from this place, because it's a mountaintop, from this place you actually will be seeing all of the city. So I'll just be showing you guys a drone shot of the whole of the city. You can see the whole of the city just from this place.
On getting to the mountaintop, I was disappointed, to be honest, because I felt that this Log Lugard house was neglected. I mean, this place have the potential of becoming the best tourist spot in Nigeria. Tourists could have been given a tour guide here explaining the history of Nigeria and the likes. However, the best experience of coming to this place is climbing the mountain to get to this point. This is really beautiful and it's something that cannot be explained. It's something you just have to experience to know what it feels like. And from this point, you could literally see the whole city. Again, Lokoja has one of the best potential for tourism in Nigeria and it's just disheartening that this place are not explored. However, maybe some smart individuals could begin to package tour guide to places like this. Thanks for watching, subscribe if you haven't, and try to watch other videos that we've done about Lokoja. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.